or back. Morning.
Good morning.
I am all alone now on my way to Space Mountain because it is 8:20 in the morning. It's still so early, so I could hopefully get to the front of the line. It's a beautiful day to be in Disneyland. They're still testing out the rides though, so I feel like I have time to go to the bathroom. I already have to pee. Tiny bladder. I want the people mover back. Fun, and now I'm on my way to find my mother because hopefully we're gonna get on Pirates next. I mean, that's what I want to do, so hopefully we can. I'm getting a line for Snow White's Scary Adventures because my mom is already on Pirates and I'm not gonna wait. So I'm gonna do this and Pinocchio. The line's short, luckily. They don't have the apple anymore. There's a little bird. So this is all supposed to be new. She's dancing now. She's not on the stairs anymore. Cute. Snow, you're looking good. Hi, Dopey. Oh, hello, you cutie. I love that. I love that. These gems are so cool. Oh my god, that's so cool. This tree is so pretty. That's a lot cuter. It's a lot cuter than it was, to be honest. Oh my god, it was so cute! Dude, that moment with the kiss, that was magic. Holy shit. I'm getting on Pinocchio because it's literally a walk on. Just walked right on. I just got out of Snow White. It's crazy. Nobody behind me in line. This one is so scary. I absolutely hate the whale. So, wish me luck. Oh God, we're in the cage. Oh no. It's so dark, but I feel like my commentary will be worth it. Trust me. I freak out. Oh God, we're going to Pleasure Island, the worst island. Ugh. Oh, that's kind of cool. They got fireworks now. Dun 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 dun. Oh god. This clown is hella scary. I'm not even scared of clowns, but I hate that. Why is it so loud? Oh my god. The Mona Lisa has a mustache. I don't know if you can see it, but it's pretty funny. Ah! Mama! This is such a sad movie, dude. Ah! Oh no, oh no, here it comes. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh my god, 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 oh no, oh no. Ah! 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 The rest of this thing is pretty chill. Everything turns out all right, like it always does, but god damn, the trauma I have of converting into a donkey every time I enter a fair, no. That's why I didn't go to fairs until I was old, because they couldn't get me that way, you know? Storybrooke canals are not on today. I think they're not open yet, like in general. The teacups are down today though. I'm not like a super fan of the teacups, but I enjoy a spin or two. Now I'm on my way to Small World, but I'm meeting up with my mother and them, so just walking on over. I can't believe I've already ridden three rides in under an hour. Ha ha ha. I do Disney right. Learn from me, kids. And I'm tired, but not exhausted. Yesterday I was exhausted, but today I'm okay. Ah, here we are. It's a small world. There's no way. That's crazy. I want a churro. Every time I come to this ride, I want a churro. It's one of my favorite childhood memories, eating a churro on It's a Small World. Lo bueno es que no se mueve cuando te metes. No es como barco normal. Ahí vamos. Wow. They do Dory like that. Her eyes all fucked up.
Goofy's house. Oh, hacen ruido los. La fuente. Minnie's house. Mickey's house. I am on my own again, heading to Splash Mountain, but I'm gonna cut through Galaxy's Edge. This rock is so pretty. I also keep forgetting that people can't like see that I'm talking. I mean, they probably hear me, but they can't see it. So I have nothing to be embarrassed about. They don't know what kind of faces I'm making. Still a little shy though. Okay, we're gonna cut through Galaxy's Edge. Let's go to Batu. This line is brutal. And it's all in the sun. Fantastic. I'm being sarcastic. I just rode Splash Mountain all by myself. I'm very proud of myself. That was pretty scary, but so fun actually, because I got to like jam out to this song. I sang that song in choir, my freshman year of choir. So even though it's like, you know, racism, still nostalgic, so hang out. I'm in line for pirates. And I got a churro.
Inside the boat and watch your children. And remember, no glasses. Yes, if you ask.
We just finished writing Rise of the Resistance and Pirates before that. I think I showed that though. Now we're inside the, I forgot what this place is called, the Emporium something? I'm not sure. But we're looking around at all the fun stuff. Impossible chili waffle fries and some burgers. Es el Jack and Coke. So tiene whiskey, ya, pero ya está mezclado adentro de la bebida. Uh-huh. Es un slushy. And it's pretty good. Peligrosón porque sabe a, sí sabe al Jack, pero
whiskey.
Yeah, sabe a whiskey, pero no fuerte, no como alcohol. Es el sabor. I know, exactly. That's what's crazy. Porque está muy... Mira, pruébalo. Pero no está como fuerte, está...
No, está rica.
¿La quieres probar, América? A ver.
Fácilmente.
Sí, está muy rica. Like, la puedo seguir tomando fácil.
Claro, y a la rica
está riéndote sola. Riéndote sola.
¿Verdad? O sea, tiene un sabor rarito.
Claro, pues, por, es lo que es... Abrimos esta.
Yeah. Look. Just finished eating. Oh. Back. Back at DISNEYLAND. My mom and America decided to stay home. I'm gonna go to Tropical Hideaway because I want a Dole Whip. All of the wait times for the train say 60 minutes. It doesn't look like there's a wait though. I don't know. It's very confusing. I know that they have to like space them out, but I don't know. Maybe I'll try later. Mm-hmm.
look at that. It's melting. It looks just like the Matterhorn. Back on Indiana. Thank you.
Treasures when the journey becomes bumpy. Already I am envious of the wonders that await you, if you avoid the eyes of Mara, that is. Welcome, my friend.
This trip, I don't even care, it's so good. We're gonna go on Snow White, but look, the guy, look. Hey guys, well, how long is the wait?
About 15 minutes.
Oh, awesome, thank you. Yeah. Last ride, Dumbo.
Once a safe one, be sure to stay seated with your seatbelt fastened, keeping your hands and arms to your legs inside. Oh, be angry, afraid it. That's your fantastic.
I got a pink one.
As you know, Dumbo is a real lifeline.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god, we're going higher. OMG. Oh wow. Oh wow. I'm like being pulled to the side. Up and down is where it's at. You can see Small World over there. Coming in for a landing. That's it for DISNEYLAND. We're done. It's like 10:15. We're just leaving the park. We're at the hotel, almost heading. Well, we're almost at our room, but everything hurts so much that if I stop walking, I feel like I'm just gonna fall. So let's see if that happens. I have to open the door somehow. We went shopping, and after Dumbo, yeah, we just went shopping. Got a bunch of goodies, and then got some, like, merch. Merch, is that what you call it? Disney merch? Yeah. I'm, like, so exhausted. I don't feel, like, emotionally exhausted. Emotionally, I feel great. I feel full. My cup has been filled to the brim emotionally. Physically, though. Your girl's gonna break. I'm literally about to collapse. It's gonna be so fun. I'm trying to get in here. Hold on. Oh, okay. Ew, it's hot. Yeah, la novela. Ya me picó. Solamente la veo cuando estoy de viaje contigo, ma. Que por coincidencia ha sido los 2 meses pasados.